Okay, great. And action music.
We're gonna get going now. So yeah, first shot. Rest will be a breeze.
It's Kayleen, she's wardrobe.
Hello. I need a plug.
Please don't catch me eating arbs or cards on camera.
It goes on in relationships, and there's obviously tension and, you know, hard times. And it's just described like that, like you need to get that off your shoulders, but then going back and loving each other.
The whole album was written over a period of about 16 months.
Well, the whole idea is that you sort of obviously have to go through tough times to reach the ultimate goal of happiness.
Hopefully people relate to that and find their own meanings. I think the way it's written, like the lyrics in our case, it's quite general. It's not very specific, so it's not like a specific narrative here.
Welcome buddy, behind the scenes, funny flit video music shoot.
My name is Leroy Nell, and I will terug sit. Come on, kick it off. Sit back, take your bra.
Yeah, check, this is our, I think our seventh video, something like that.
Musiekvideo, Susie Likkie gaan baie oor liefde en die ongelooflike gevoel en die vloed van liefde wat mens oorkom. Ek wou probeer om liefde in 'n interessante manier uit te beeld in die video. Ons kyk na liefde as geveg, liefde as match-up, 'n power match-up en 'n struggle. En ons het gevind dat 'n boksgeveg werk actually nog ons baie goed.
Dit is ons suksesvolste song so ver vir die band, was songs wat ons musiek voor ons van gemaakt het, op MK. En ons verwacht niks minder met die song nie. Aangezien vir wat ek nou net gesê, dat het so epic en so anthemic is en mense opsweef en ons wil hele met saam sing en het geniet saam met ons. Dus ek kom ons het doen, dus ek kom ons het hier is, dus ek kom ons muziek maak, so ja. Yeah.
Yeah, currently we're using two systems. We're using the Red One camera, which is our main camera, camera one. We're using that predominantly so that we can shoot a lot of slow-mo. And our second camera is a HDSLR 1D Canon.
So crazy, so we can't hear each other. Really just more about getting involved in the fight, okay?
Cool, ons is hier by HDR. Ons is bezig met die finale proces van die musiekvideo. Is bezig om sy color grade te kry. Die grader of colorist is Craig Parker. So kom ons gaan check it out.
It's the raw of the shot, and then this is the color scheme we're going with.
Dank aan MK vir die geleentheid om te kan doen, van het geld te gee om te doen. Dank aan allemaal anders benchen, want dat is wat mooi lyk. Jägermeister wat ons gesluit maak. Dank aan al die acteurs en die extra's het later kom. En asjeblief, kyk die video, dit gaan fantastisch. Dit is definitief ons beste een nog. You know.
So, dankie, dit is die behind the scenes van Foot in a Dance Flute, by MK MVP project. Check your video, coming to you soon.